bought this car in 1987. We had a frame-off restoration, and that was really quite a job. It was literally, everything was taken apart. So you can see this is a pretty old restoration, but it still looks good. This car was a custom-made car, and you can see how it's designed. It's a very classic design, and I love to take it to car shows. I don't have any problems with people touching it, even sitting in it. The trunk is an original. It's a period trunk, a Packard trunk, actually, which I had recovered. So it would match the car. I only fell in love with it truly after I had possession of it and owned it and saw what an incredibly beautiful car it was. But it needed restoration. After all, it's a 1938 model car, and the restoration was quite a chore. It took 18 months or longer, and it was like paying alimony. I had to go in and every couple of weeks I had to make a payment. I appreciate what you folks at Sterling Hot Rods have done to help me out to bring the car into really good driving condition, because it is a driver.